Hey everybody, I'm Rick Beato. On today's Everything Music, we're going to talk about how to listen to music. Now you're probably thinking, well, I already know how to listen to music. Well, I'm talking about listening to music more actively, like actually really listening to all the elements that make up the music that you're listening to. The tune we're going to listen to is by McCoy Tyner. McCoy Tyner played piano with John Coltrane. This is one of the first records he did when he left the group playing with Coltrane, and it was released in April of 1967. The record's called The Real McCoy, and the song is called Passion Dance. Now, on the recording, he's got Ron Carter on the bass, Joe Henderson on the saxophone, and Elvin Jones on the drums, one of my favorite drummers. Okay, so the form of the song is AABA. Typically, when you play a tune like this, before you improvise, you're going to play the melody twice. This melody, and I'm going to talk about it for a second before it plays, is based on just one scale. That scale is an F Mixolydian scale. Now, if I put the chord under it that he's improvising over, that's an F7 sus4. That's the basic thing that they're going to improvise over. Yet there is a B section in the tune. We'll talk about it when it comes. But the song begins with Elvin Jones on the drums. Now, I want you to get some headphones and put them on like I am, because we're really going to focus in on this, okay? If you don't have headphones, it's cool. But this is way better with headphones. Here we go, from the top. This melody. Just F. Then here's the B section. He changes up the feel, Elvin does. More like a Latin feel. And then they come to a C altar. Back to the A section again. When my kids were babies, I listened to this every day. I'd hold them and dance around. Bridge. Woo! Like you couldn't even figure out what he's playing there. So good. Now here comes the solo. McCoy's first. When you listen to it, oh, they really get the vibe. We're here. Just playing over F Mixolydian. Run. Woo! Oh, so in the pocket. Man, here we go. Oh, they're in it. F Mixolydian, one scale. Woo! It's so heavy. Ron, just done it. set. Blues right here. They see, when I'm listening to this, when Joe's playing that right there, it's just... I love it. Oh, man. Then they're so in it. McCoy. A lot of upbeats. Oh, they're listening. Yeah. So right here, when they start doing these kicks, McCoy starts playing those stabs, those offbeat stabs there, and starts driving the rhythm. And listen to Elvin. He's like a freight train. There, yeah. That's all for now. Please subscribe here to my Everything Music YouTube channel. If you're interested in the Beato book, go to my website at www.rickbeato.com. If you're a first-time watcher on this, don't forget to ring the bell. Follow me on Instagram at RickBeato1, and if you want to support the channel even more, think about becoming a member of the Beato Club. Thanks for watching.